The MSc program is designed to be accessible for people from a technical, engineering or scientific undergraduate background from UK and overseas. So there aren't actually very many MSc programs that are based with an engineering underlay. There are a lot of management MScs, but we're looking to take specifically engineering scientists and technical background people and then develop some of those what are called softer skills, but are actually essential skills so that they can really be empowered to thrive within organizations and business.
Well, I choose engineering leadership management course because I think engineers need to know about the management besides their technical background in the field. They work with people, so they have to understand the management and the people, and also the multidisciplinary approach and collaborative approach will help engineer also.
I'm studying this course because I got an idea that I want to go into a directoring company. So at the moment, working with Ian Hobson on the course, he's helping to open doors and point you in the right direction for job applications and potential people to work with and get your foot in the door for a job after university.
We give real life experience to students in real life situations, delivering work that's of value to industry and our customers. So it's not just an academic exercise, it's not just something that gets done, assessed, put in the drawer and maybe never looked at again. This is real work that adds real value to organisations, and it develops both the student, the group of students and the organisations, and it solves some real problems that they have in their strategic direction.
I think this course will present quite a few opportunities for me to find out what I actually want to do, because it wasn't clear to me when I finished my bachelor's, and it's already developing skills that I didn't think I'd had.
After I finished my bachelor's, I didn't really know what I wanted to do. I'd thought about maybe doing an MBA or potentially going into management of kind of projects or engineering role, but I didn't really know what I wanted to do, if it was go down chemical or what else. So I found the Masters online, and I love Swansea, so I'm really looking forward to coming back. And it just gave me those kind of like the soft skills, and it kind of like honed my personal skills that really have helped me in the last year in my career.
What I think this course is really good at is it turns the theory of engineering and science, indeed many scientists and engineers may be very good at their individual topic, but what I learned when I went into industry was that there's an awful lot of other skills that you need to be able to quickly adapt and employ in order to help that organisation and to get on in a career. So they can be soft skills, they can be problem solving skills, how to get on and to communicate, how to present your ideas, for example. And those are the sorts of softer skills that this course helps those students to develop.
We deliberately put our students in front of boards of directors of companies in the real world, and they actually come back afterwards and say that's the most meaningful experience they've had. And we have had students directly employed by companies based on that interaction that they had whilst they were a student. So we see this as a real success story for the programme, that when companies actually see our graduates and have them present to them, they're seeing that they are the right fit for an employee who can go in and immediately be an integral part of a team and a leader in their organisation.